Echt. Yeah, so we looked at the bridge.
Oh, no, wait.
But this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
Why not, Jonah? Who is it? Wait a minute. There is a short Jonah, there is a big Jonah. But how?
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that.
Which one is real? How did he multiply? How? Jonah? Which one is real? What the heck?
Guess we go through here.
What?
After you.
With it. That's a ghost. He's gonna die.
What's that?
He's still behind us.
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure.
What?
What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs.
Ramen?
It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We don't need that. Well, let's check. Let's go back. Let's see. The vehicle plus F4 to use the perception. Herbal mixture for the final. Okay. Let's see whether you are still alive over there. What? Who are you? What? How is he in two places? Am I getting scammed? Okay, let's go away. Just go away. Go away. Before he kill me. Is it a glitch? Are you real? Yes, you are.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization.
Position. One, two, three, four. Take one, right? Change it. Okay, it depends on the one which I'm using.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
Come on.
No, I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest.
Alba. Alba, sir. This is Harry?
I found something. There might be a way in.
Come on, struggling. You have a lot of experience.
Yeah.
should go back. Okay, this might be a side quest. Challenge to. Okay, I don't want to. Sorry.
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go.
This is the entrance.
Jonah, help me with this.
Will he?
On three,
don't get it.
Two, one.
Yeah, stay there. Whoa. Wait a minute, did I just skip? My bad. Take that play. Yeah, run away. It will come back. Oh, it already came back. You're a tank, literally tank. Come on, come on, come out. Oh shit, I wanted to. I don't have any arrows left. Come on, get me. The only way. Yeah, take this. I need few arrows, I need to craft arrows, but I don't have material. Oh my god, give me a break. Yeah, come on. Come back, come and get me. Come back to puppy. Just come back, where are you? Take this. Take this. You see that? Yeah, sit down. Cat up.
Lara, are you okay?
Oh my god, this dude.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
My back. Back. Back hurts.
Your back looks bad.
Is it?
I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty.
Okay.
You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother.
Who?
I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
He is your...
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide
There's
things.
A huge...
About her, especially.
Election.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to... remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect, but everything I love now is in it.
Claim her treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon.
You get to play the backstory tour. So cool.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Okay, don't tell me this girl is going to climb the walls. Oh, one. Okay, thank God. Where is the entrance?
Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the king's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb.
Talking to the statues.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Ugh. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
Yeah?
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
I mean...
Continues climbing, looking for another way in.
We should fall.
Our hero spies another entrance.
There. Two. My God. The crow is not upset.
Go on.
Two. What are you gonna do now? Oh, it will open and she will start falling.
And her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There
That's
must be another
mirror.
Entrance.
Whoa. That's a crazy view.
Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
Oh.
At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful.
I see that.
Why do I do these stupid things? Shit!
Wake up, it's just a dream. Wake up! No? Oh my God.
Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. Wow.
Aircraft?
Night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely.
Was that a riddle? Find the bike.
This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the white queen?
That's the white queen.
The king and the white queen. There's something in the shields.
Okay, shield. Okay, I should move them. I can move them. Okay. Okay.
Where are the white pieces?
Maybe I should arrange them within the picture. For these people. Okay, this is the wrong side. Correct.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Below. I should find this coordinate.
This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the white queen? A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine the coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Okay, there's two controls. ఎప్పుడు ఆడినం అసలు ఇది కోఆర్డినేట్స్ ఎక్కడ ఉన్నాయి. Maybe
this is Egyptian, an evil eyebot. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
ఇలాంటి కష్టమైన ఇవ్వద్దు, అందుకే అట్లీస్ట్ షేప్స్ అసైన్ చేయలేదు మ్యాచ్ చేద్దామంటే. 90 ఎక్కడ ఉంది? 90 కంప్లీట్ అయిపోయింది కదా, నాకు చెప్పు.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Something.
The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, This is the first trouble she has given me. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
Give me the coordinates.
The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
అది నేను వేరే అస్సలు తెలియదు. ఓకే, దిస్ విల్ డ్రాప్ డౌన్. ఒక నిమిషం, ఇస్ ఇట్ డ్రాపింగ్? కనిపిస్తలేదు. Maybe continent place open చేయాలేమో అంతే కదా. Read please, read again something.
Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
Maybe this should be correct. Point towards something, I guess. Oh.
This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to find. It has taken our hero years.
30 north east. Okay, and okay, 30 north. Go.
In mezzanine, Yatiri, a South American healer, a baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too.
Lord of Art.
I haven't seen some of these artifacts before.
I have never seen this.
An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. The great bat's wings unfurl.
That must be the position of those snipes. Him. These must be positions of shields, right?
Shield reflects the light beam.
Sliding, just sliding.
There she is, the White Queen.
Queen.
I have to help her.
How? Oh. How can you help? I have to raise these states, right? So just remove the coordinates, I guess.
Now I can free her.
Yeah. Queen.
With light, unlock her love's release.
Okay, this is a basement. Okay, now this dude, where should I throw him? So you go back. Go back.
Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Weird. Do I have this? It's all of this. What? When did I get this? They're from old part. Funny. present effect. Yaku. Monster kill gameplay benefits are the best on that. Okay, I didn't know that. Can I jump? Oh my god, he did. Chicken. Ouch. That's so nice.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
It's occupied.
Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck. I can see that.
That is not it, truck.
Follow my lead.
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up. I got him. Hold on, the friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Oh my god. Jonah is being useful. For the first time.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
They just shot him.
Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks.
That's all. What? Oh my god. That would be. taking, sir.
Someone should check back there. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Not his nevo, right? Okay. Only shell kill. I should go inside.
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Okay, back to stab.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here. Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
They did not hear that. That's insane. Gonna.
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really, what if the truck moves?
Afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
Oh.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe.
Be quiet.
What do you think about that?
We can take them.
Who will take out the bad guys? Yeah.
Keep on left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hey, Sammy.
Okay, only stealth kills.
The bridge first.
Son of a.
Dave,
man down.
Come here.
What?
Target is down.
Are they kill off and rout led Inka?
I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a.
Dave. It was taking too long.
Sammy.
See? Ah, now it's... He's not looking. He doesn't care. How's my lady? Jonah! Oh.
Oh no, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this.
I'm surprised. Jonah's being very useful in this part.
I hope that's the last of them.
Yeah, yeah, surely. Rifle.
Yeah. I don't know.
Exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so much.
That means it's healing.
Might have liked it better when I was
healing. Oh, I know. I'm just trying to.
Okay, special rifle and. Can you jump? Or defy? Huh? Oh, jump. Okay, he's preparing. Oh. Pick the oil, craft the arrow. Acted.
That did it.
What the?
Nice. Any idea what the point in that little lock?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
Yeah.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Yeah.
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it. Do you mind if I take a look around? Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it. Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not going to say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
He knows.
¿Quiere negociar?
Huh.
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Pressure. Market. Market. Hey. Oh my god, this is so good. Hey, we're playing. They're playing football without a ball. Oh my god, I can hear the sound. Whoa, it's popping off. You got it. Oh, he stopped it with his foot. Oh.
Parece una bobada con todo lo que...
Ah, shit.
Señora. Necesitas ayuda.
¿Qué tal?
Cuidado.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What are you talking about?
¿De qué estoy? Disculpe, vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que... Olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwakyaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría serlo. Debería serlo.
If it weren't for pillagers.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos.
I do have those, right? So, buying it again.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I'm full.
Siempre listo para los negocios.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. Thank me
by not
breaking
anything. Oh, don't worry.
I'll be right there.
Temple Laura. Will be destroyed within.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal. The twins come together.
Hello.
What is it? Laura, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Temple.
What the?
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
How come they are showing this scene very simple? This is insane. Look at this. What?
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
One, two, three, four. I can stealth kill this guy.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Certainly.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
We're sealing everything up because Commander Wark said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something. Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Take it! We're taking casualties! Copy that. She's using too much time. Don't lose her.
Holy shit. She's aggressive. So much loot.
locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit. Hey.
We're taking casualties.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
I don't have any arrows left. Read that.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Those must be used to unlock something over here, I guess. Yeah.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.
Now.
Have to match the symbols.
Okay, it's inside. What? No. Go down there. Also, it was pointing some symbols.
Have to match the symbols.
Okay, but I don't see any symbols. Except those circle.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha on the left.
this one might be the right one.
Steady now.
Ready?
Match the symbols.
It's a pancake. How do I change the upper one? Okay, I get it.
Another door. There must be more to this.
Yep. What you should have known.
No.
Have to match the symbols.
Just happened. Wait a minute. How there are four here? How come there are four? Last one is changing. Last one is empty.
Have to match the symbols.
Do we have an empty one? Check the other side. We don't have an empty one. Pancake. Just a horizontal bar. This. But I don't see anything on the fourth one here. Empty. Both are empty.
Thank you. to match the symbols. Hey, Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Open the Bureau of Tap Examiner.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Okay, this...
This is the star Alphard, the solitary one, the bright. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore. This deck. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to...
Five numbers.
Should examine my photos. The photo... from Cozumel. Maybe there's a... In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0.
Last number on the left pillar is 0.
The last number of the left pillar should be a 0.
I thought this is a pancake.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshel?
The line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Hello, Andro Gaming. Line across, two dots. This must be it. Come on. This should work. Open up, open up. Please open up. I don't want to fall again. Is it safe? Yes, it is.
That's it.
Yay.
Jonah.
Abby?
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
A mountain.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Surely I will like it. Whenever I see a monolith, I remember
what was that? The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
No, don't do it, don't do it. Okay, it is safe. You'll stand while on branches, use a rope arrow to kill and string up an enemy. Huh? You want me to jump? Seriously? It's water, but still, I'm not sure. Let's see. Hi-ya. Hang on. Piranhas are dangerous underwater predators. If they see Lara, they will attack. Nice information. Greatest adventurer just got eaten by piranhas. Go there. Take a breath, take a breath. Okay, they didn't see me. Ew, this creepy. I'm out. Almost. Its name is so amusing. Wakyaku.
Hey! Jesus. Hey. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Whoa.
I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
He's wearing a mosquito net on his face. What is that?
What was that?
That's what I asked.
Where's our backup? Reinforcements are en route. Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw... claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration. The
bones.
It's over. You're safe.
Yeah, double kill.
You just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
I don't have any arrows. Come on, I can take them out. Three headshots. For your Valorant skill. Hey, don't move. Oh my god, I'm crashed. No. They're using Molotov. I can go up. I'll jump down.
Arrival is imminent.
He was here. Woo! He's camping in the bushes.
We're here.
He's camping.
Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
It's talking, that creature.
What are those creatures?
I don't know.
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from.
This guy is sleeping in the middle of the forest.
God, bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them.
No. Why? Loot everywhere.
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling our legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Oh, this is a side quest for sure. Okay, it's not. This was the entrance. I should go left. Merchant house. In the rooms. He's inside the rooms. What is he doing inside?
Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials.
Yeah, that's cool.
I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Path to the hidden city. Huh? Okay, water. No problem, jump over. piranhas, please. She's gonna die. She's gonna die. She's gonna die. Not this fish again. Get out. No, don't die. You're so close.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah?
He's dead.
Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
Climbing this all over again. Fush, 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 fush. Okay, I'm out. No, don't fall.
Incredible.
Got one.
Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still trying to
get
Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west.
I mean, an eagle flies, right?
what's at the end of these trials.
We will find it. No, don't. Okay. Ancient mechanics again.
Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms.
Yep. Looking at this hurts my brain. I should get there using this. You want me to jump? Ow. Can I walk on this? I can walk on these, right? No, jump onto the stairs. She died from that? What? Seriously? Carefully. And I see nothing. Bow arrow. Wow, it's a wow. Wow.
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up.
We are not scared. We will speedrun this, although we don't know how to do it. Can get down here. And this. Do your thing. Get down. You did the right jump, but where to go now? Hey, I will fall again, for sure. I will fall again. I can see. I don't know where to jump. Can I grab anything on the sides? I don't think so. There's nothing to be grabbed. And I cannot. Okay, I can jump. Bro, these environments are getting mixed up like insane. They are beautiful, but they're mixing way too much. Blending, that's the correct word. Get down, get down, get down. Get it. This thing I should rotate this one.
This looks promising.
Yeah. Jump and grab onto that. Come on, go, 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 go. You missed your chance, you dirty. Yeah. No, 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 don't hit me. Okay, this one. Purely this one. Ow. Okay, I cannot go up and jump. Get up, get up, get up.
Got it.
Rotate. How can I climb like this? Jump, 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 jump. Just jump over. Nice. Just for the escape. Only for escape. One more. I just want to see what happens if I just stand over there. Once. We will see what kind of animation we can see. Okay, that's not so bad. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah. That wasn't bad. Okay, I should not go from here.
Too worn to hold the door.
Come on, come on. Yeah. Ow.
Oh, damn, that won't work.
Okay, how should I hold this then? The door will keep getting closed. No, 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 no. Was close. Just run, please. Run. then how should I pull this door?
Gotta be a way to keep that door open.
Yep. Back over there to up this place, or is there any way from here? Something can be done from here itself, I feel like. I hate you Mosville. There's one more here. There's a path. Can I use this to connect that one? Let's see. No. I don't get this. Okay, I get this. Now I got it. My little friend got it. I will try this one. I will stick to this one. Don't act it. No. I was. Okay. What did you? Yeah.
Yes, that'll hold.
It will hold. Moving already. It's not moving. It is stuck. Is it? It is stuck. That was not. This sorry. It is good. It is good. Crouch. Get up.
Jump, jump.
Nice, you got it. You got it. Look at the other side. Yeah, yeah, you got this. Let it cross you, then I will go up. Okay, there is no long one.
One more climb.
One more climb. Easy. One more. Just one more. Okay, I should go up. I'm lucky that I'm not counting my deaths. I forgot to grab. Oh. One more climb, just one more gem. Take it easy, we will go slowly. Okay, I should go there or I should go outside?
Should be able
okay.
to make my way down to the chamber from
yeah,
here.
Yeah, yeah, that is easy. Easy, for sure. I will not fall. Yeah.
One more climb.
I thought I got it.
I did not see.
Okay. Okay, fine. I'll take it. This time I got. For sure. I'm experienced now. Where is it? Oh, yo, Olympic. Maybe I should jump right.
Hurricane, face to face in a temple built in your honor.
Huh? Maybe I should grab those stairs. Staircase.
One more climb.
We got this. This is the last. We got info. Yeah, speed running. Oh, yo, 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 don't fall. On the next turn, we are going to jump. Next turn.
Face to face in a temple built in your honor.
Hello, rotate.
Just got to keep climbing.
That's what I'm doing. And I just keep falling. Maybe we are missing something. Maybe I should just... There is something over there. Okay, get up. I see something. Okay.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here.
I get it now. We should climb over that wall and then we'll jump towards that staircase. For sure, this is it.
Harukan, face to face in a temple built in your honor.
See? Yeah, this one. Yeah, this is it. Let it turn, we will go on the next round. This one. Yeah. Oi. Hold it. I got you. Easy. No worries. Just jump over.
Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City.
Yeah. This is a side quest. No, I don't think this is the correct quest. Let me check the other way. Let's see. Oh, was the front one? Okay, that's the correct
quest. This appears to be Incan, but it looks newer than the stone underneath. Was this made later?
Yeah, a few weeks before. Come on, you can swim. No, get up. Cool. My game lag. Oh, now we should jump towards that one. Get up. That's not the way. Wait. That was the way. Just for that salvage thing. Yes, we should go back. I'm sure that is the way. I'm sure. I'll get it. Ow. Not David. This is a symbol of walls that can be climbed. Then why these things? Why this stuff? There is something that can be done over here. Can grab one. Can grab this. Maybe I can go up.
Must be near.
Game is amazing.
Laura,
every location. Every single location.
Jonah? Damn.
Throw the grapple axe with A while jumping the swing. Run, please. Don't fall. Yeah, you got this. Yes.
Okay. Got to be more careful.
Oh, shit! What?
Can't stay here.
Yeah.
That was close.
That was nothing for you.
All right.
Good sign. Hidden city. We found it. When the
Jonah,
serpent with silver
I may have
eye.
Found it. The hidden city.
Found
I'm gonna
it.
Look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Serpent with a silver eye. Silver eye. I'm not sure I know that animal, whatever it is. Oi.
Hello?
Huh?
I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurton!
Trinity Modern Organization, Radha.
Thank you.
Wenger! Wenger!
Who's that?
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her. You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this.
What hurt?
The cult. Why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult.
Yep, that's a plan.
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzley. Get this woman some clothes. Would you?
Oh, new outfit.
Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Hey. Each and every location.
rightful queen, Unuratu.
Okay, these are llamas.
You still owe me a scouting report.
Yes. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan.
This beautiful.
He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then
let me steal something.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, mother. Hey.
Patience.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan, you'd find out quickly. I see that. She's here to help me find something I lost.
Something you lost?
You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be, but he was also very kind. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of Isha. The cold is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Beautiful.
That's what I'm saying. This is insane.
The market has everything.
Edsley, I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now.
Take it off. Going on.
This cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Just like remake Trinity. The world.
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is.
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
What?
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation. Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, All of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded. Not if they don't find the box. Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan! Uh-huh. Enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
No.
Ensley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain. Last warning. Follow Ensley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay. I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Full up. Can't. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Thank you.
You'll not be a witch.
Where is the kid? Okay, here he is.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Dash.
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
A minute.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Right.
Wait a minute. Good.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, go down. Ping. Ouch, I did.
I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place.
Come on, you are prepared. Look at you. How come this?
Through there.
Oh. There were two doors closed behind, right? Maybe they open up after. That's an egg. No, it's not. Creepy. Okay, death smell. This is the correct path.
This must be the place Etsy mentioned.
Yep, yep. Oh. Hobbit dungeon. Ah.
Steady, Laura. Steady.
Steady. Steady.
This must be the place Etsy mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady.
I thought she will jump. Oh my god.
I'm gonna be sick.
I am sick. Oh, he's falling. He's falling. Let's push him. Come on. Drop down. Bro, just fall. Ew. Bro fell off. Swing.
Yeah.
It's a body inside. Speedrun, speedrun. No, 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 you got this. Just keep running. No, 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 why did you jump? Hello? Is he? You should go up, I guess. Why don't you just keep a barrier over there?
No.
Okay. First item. First item. This. Don't move, don't use your keyboard. Yeah, only straight. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, take it slow.
This is 20 times slower. Throw the grapple axe with me while jumping to reach far ledges. I got this.
You can do this.
Those bodies here for this purpose. Did I go inside? And what? Okay, that's not an entry. I thought that is an entry. Very bad. Wait.
Oh, great.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. I don't have my weapon. I do have a bow. And
I guess I have no choice.
Let's go kill him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw it when the rock was right. It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so.
Just happened. Maybe I should burn those things. Rope thing. Okay, it's oil. If I open it, okay, oil will flow into this. Then I should open this fire thingy. Okay.
Full of oil and blood.
Yeah. It should fill this part too. It should fill. Yeah.
Need to keep moving.
Getting close.
Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber?
I'm sure I should not jump. Maybe I should jump. Yeah. Another oil. This is getting too dark. I love it.
Damn, it's flowing to the...
It's flowing to the wrong place. Maybe we should get down and...
Ow!
Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels.
Okay, it should connect to these. Here, I guess. Upward. No. Go forward. It should do. Then. Is getting blocked. I should get this.
A barrier. Too heavy. Needs more torque.
I cannot go.
Must be a way to turn the second wheel.
Okay, maybe I should just burn those first and then work on the second wheel. I did not pick it up. Did anything change? I did not see. Oh, I should redo it. Ouch. So close. Nope, it did not burn. Okay, it is burning. It is getting blocked here. What if? I should rotate it. Maybe something is upstairs. Something.
Must be a way to turn the second wheel.
It wants me to turn with it. Okay, I get it. Maybe I shouldn't have moved the first one. Together I can move it. Yep. Go back. A little bit stuck. Yeah. Yep. 1, 2. Oh, this is getting blocked again. Let's see which path is going. The first path. First path is getting blocked over here. That's a hole, right? That is a hole. I can get to this. Let's try. Have you played all Tomb Raider games? Division, Rise of Tomb Raider? I played the first and second part too, but I don't know what's the difference between Definitive Edition and the normal parts. Right now, this is a Definitive Edition, but I don't know what's the difference. Blog. This is not the right one. This must be the correct one. Yeah, for sure this should be correct. I don't know how many times I'm gonna fall again. It used to be like every game has a barrier through which, I mean, we get just blocked, right? We cannot jump or do anything over there. I got habituated to that. And I keep falling in this game.
Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place.
Okay, it got reset. Should move it again. Should work, right? Please don't tell me he's getting blocked. This? Yeah, it is going. Is it? He's blocked over here. Oh!
Have to align the tracks.
Is there anything? Any three-way? Okay, maybe from here? No, it is blocked. Let's see which one is, follow this.
Thank you.
to this whole thingy. Okay. This should work. No, a little bit more. Should be in center. Go back. No, it doesn't work like that. Oh. See whether the whole one works. Oh my god, this is taking too long. What if I cut the rope? Do they get? Nothing happened. Okay. No, it got blocked right over here. Where was it? Yeah, they are blocked. This one must be correct for sure. For sure, this should be correct. See, from that second path, it can go over here to here to here to here. Right? Or do I need to wait for the fuel to get filled over there? Let's see, is it flowing? It is flowing. Maybe it should. Let's check. Jump. Let's see. Okay, it is getting drained over here. Need the fuel from the second one. This thingy. Oh, wait. Now this should work. We have an opening. Yep. Yep, it is going. Second one, yes, it should work. For sure. After ages.
Now to find the silver box.
Yeah, let's go. It's so cute. Does this mean the village is going to be burned? Some kind of disaster? One sec. Thought I'm near.
There's the little rebel prince.
Leslie!
He's rude.
Over there, get up! I should climb over there. I thought I could. Oh my god.
Get out of the way!
Ow. I jumped so early. Ow. The bridge is like collapsing very boom. So I'm trying to jump early, but it's actually not. Slow down a bit, slow down. The bridge is fine. Not again. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, come back, man. Oh, come back, man.
I should jump into that room, right? That's what I did with the fire. Oh. Spider.
Hey Laura, if you can head back, Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, oh, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Go back. Dun, 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 dun. Again. It's again.
Mm-hmm.
too. Hatsley's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupied the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
Yep. We got this.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
Huh? Are you sure? So cute.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here. And time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now it.
Get out. Get out from my camp. Get out. When I came to you, you did not talk to me. Should go outside. Mountain Temple. This is it. I see a rope.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Guju says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks.
Plastic penguin? Plastic penguin? Come on. You have come so far. You cannot climb this tiny wall. Go away, I'll just walk.
Here it is.
Yeah. Yep.
I'll need to be careful.
Why am I shooting?
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
I don't have enough space for that.
Okay. What is this?
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
I'm trying to read that. I can break this.
On the right track.
If you say so. Okay, I forgot they have armor. Okay. We'll see. I'll just open my pistol, then we can talk.
Careful.
How did he see me? Just die already, just die. He's still alive. How are you still alive? Those are some military colors.
There's a gate I need to open.
And multi kill. So. Me? Don't tell me he's home. My god, this is scary. No one's here, you can leave. Go do your job. Why did you just come forward? They saw me. Oh no. I have my rifle. I thought I did not have that.
There's a gate I need to open. To open that gate.
See? Thought I had only my pistol because they showed only pistol.
The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Another mechanism. Oh my god, another fuel and fire thingy. Do it for me, please do it for me. They look like clouds. Team Lara in. Hey, okay, they're sneaky. Ah, serpent. Keep it here. Crazy if she comes with me. Oh.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
The opening.
Fine. They got him out, but
find this in the box office. Wait a minute. That is the last thing that should be found, right?
I'm going off to finish the game. I don't know how long it'll take.
Am I? I don't want to stop at the last moment. Am I close to finish? Okay, we can see that in menu screen, right? Let's just go back and check.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Okay. The save. Story will be like around 60 to 70% of the game. Rest everything will be side quest and stuff. Well, I want to finish the game, but they... What? 20% complete? What? 20% of the game is complete. Okay. 20%. How long is this game? What do we do?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks.
Maybe we should stop here. Maybe.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
think it's better I stop here. Alright, we will continue this tomorrow night. I haven't slept at all today. Okay. Alright, we'll stop it here. We'll continue it tomorrow night, same time. Whoever is watching, same time tomorrow. If you're from any other different country, the time zone is IST. I'll be streaming around 12 or 2 a.m. mostly around the time. Bye bye.